Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Thank you. The UAC would like to thank you for your support.
Nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. The flame belch is now ready for your approval. The portal is activated and ready when you are. module battery can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station. There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward. player's life signal is nearby. Extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD. Access the entire ship. Sentinel energy levels rising. Re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems. Spawn modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades. At this time.
Yeah. Is my time making end? Let's see if you're strong enough to survive this cursed city.
The Slayer has arrived. All mortal challenge personnel, please be advised.
Truly safe.
redemption lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Your super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting. would not be easy to fight. Was it not the slave who brought the demons to us? The Corn Maker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering. Welcome, Slayer.
Thank you.
eventually driven out by the demons.
Thank you.
passage. Find them.
Sometimes evolution just needs a little push.
The nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest. side barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart. The generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal.
Warning. Main generator overloaded. I repeat, main generator overloaded. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit.
Location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. You will require assistance in order to locate the final hell priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station. Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect. fallen. The army is yours. Please evacuate immediately.
Thank you. There is no chance.
Thank you.
cannot walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Thank you. after Helena Richardson. Log entry 006, February 9th, 2016.
Then he came. He cut through them like a sickle.
Warning. All armed personnel. The mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
schematics show a maintenance hatch on the bridge.
The lost city of death. This was before your time in the settlements. The slim game will take you. crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel City. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began. crucible blade from the war, the Titan will rise again. Thank you. something better, and refined by their divine intellect. Its destructive potential is deadly. Argent energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory that takes place. once in a phase when the people of the spirit Citadel is the spot. It was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined these, and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy of it. This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, for a Maker can never set foot in hell, nor demon in earth. Argent and Nova, serving great earth. This machine was not made without Hell's knowledge. A demon was struck with the dawn of Lord. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Maker siphoned energy from the dam. He was double overwhelmed. He cannot stand any longer. Thank you.
System acquired. Setting course for the Earth dimension now.
You must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become.
Thank you.
is fully alive, the dimensional gate to Earth is now open. Get to the landing platform and pass through the portal. Earth does not have much time left. Thank you.
Take the portal and finish this fight.